Was there a lady governor in 1934? Miriam Amanda Wallace, Ma Ferguson, June 13, 1875 to June 25, 1961, was an American politician and one of the first two women, along with Nellie Tayloe Ross, to be elected as governor of a state. She served two non-consecutive terms as the first female governor of Texas, from 1925 to 1927 and 1933 to 1935. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.